Let her go, you son of a bitch.